Last night at the hospital, things, you know, sort of moved on to a new level.
Well, that's good, isn't it?
Yeah, but what if I've scared him off? What if he's one of those blokes that pledges his undying loyalty one minute and the next he's just messing with your head?
Like Pierce.
I know. I'm just being paranoid.
No, you're not. It's completely understandable after what you've been through. Pete is nothing like Pierce. Do you trust him?
I think so.
Well, you should. I think he knows how lucky he is to have you.